A father and his two sons decided to go boating on a lake on a beautiful sunny day. But what they didn't expect, however, was that they would participate in a heartwarming hummingbird rescue in the process. As they were riding on the lake, they noticed something that appeared like garbage floating on top of the water. As they got closer, they realized it wasn't garbage at all, but they were looking at a hummingbird fighting for its life. Please enjoy this heartwarming story.